take your exam. Now I shall go to the left navigation bar. There's a Proadvisor tab here, and I shall go to the training, and this window will be show here. And there is a training material here, training home, personalized path, certification hub, and the training library. These are our training material you can study before taking an exam. I shall go to the training hub, and I have passed my this exam. You will select here, yeah, QuickBooks Online. Then you shall take an exam. Part our QuickBooks exam, Proadvisor certification exam, section 1. And these are the questions I shall give you the correct answer. The first question, I just want to ensure that I have taken an exam multiple times. So the arrangement of these questions are the different. So don't confuse about these question numbers. Just focus on the questions and the answers. The first question is, Tina Deloitte wants to quickly check WhatsApp a client is connected to and open the client's QuickBooks Online company from her client's dashboard. Where can she, which apps are connected to the client's account from within client's QuickBooks Online? The correct answer is overview, then company setup. The next question is, where can you enable accounts numbers for an existing chart of accounts in QuickBooks Online? The correct answer is the advanced tab in accounts and setting. Next question is, what are the two billing options you can choose from when setting up a QuickBooks Online subscription from QuickBooks Online accountant, for which your client is responsible for paying? So you shall select two options, Proadvisor discount, direct discount. The next question is, you have signed up a new client who has been using QuickBooks Online. Which four section of overview screen can help you perform a high level review of their books? So the correct answer is banking activity, common issues, transaction volume, and the company setup. Next. Which statement is true when importing leads into the QuickBooks Online? The correct answer is, when importing leads, you can choose to override product and service with identical names. Next question is, when importing customers for the first time, which of these files types can you use to import your customer list? Excel. Which four list types can be directly imported into QuickBooks Online from Excel? Product and service, vendors, and the customers and chart of accounts. These are four correct answers. Which three of these areas does the new client checklist tool focus on to help gather information needed to select the right QuickBooks Online subscription for a client? The correct answers are client profile, QuickBooks features and solutions, needs assessment. Next question. Which existing list records can be updated with new information via importing? Correct answer, product and service. If a client does not want to track quantity on hand of products they sell, what product and service type should they select when setting up an item in the QuickBooks Online? Correct answer is non-inventory. There are four item types to choose from the QuickBooks Online. Select the correct answer to match the pair of given prompt below. This is collection of product and service that are sold together, such as the installation of product and include both labor and material practice bundle. Product that are bought and sold where it is necessary to track the quantities. Correct answer is inventory. This includes service that are provided to customers, such as emergency service, call visits, or other labor services. These are product bought and sold where it's necessary to track quantities on hand, such as small parts used in the installation and delivery of product. Correct answer is non-delivery. Where is the vendor center accessed in QuickBooks Online? Correct answer is left navigated, expenses and vendors. Which two batch action can be performed in customer center in QuickBooks Online? Correct answer, assign a customer type, make active. How can several accounts be inactivated at once? Correct answer, the select accounts. Choose make inactive from the batch actions drop down. What three file format can you use for importing this directly into QuickBooks Online? Correct answer, Excel file, Google Shares, CSV file. Before merging two sub accounts, which two these need to be true? Correct answer, the parent account name is the same, the name or spelled the same. Where is the vendor center accessed in QuickBooks Online? Left navigation, expense and vendor. Which two action can be performed on a vendor in the vendor center in QuickBooks Online? Make inactive, change the vendor type. If a client is using classic view of their report, which two of the following reports can they filter by customer type? Correct answer is sale by customer type detail, customer contact list. These are the summary of our question. Okay, that's all. These are all questions. I think these are the more than 30 questions which I got from the QuickBooks exam section 1. You can write your notes and the tip of your exam, and I hope you shall pass this exam with more than 80% marks. Thank you very much for watching this video. Subscribe our YouTube channel, Abid Financials, and share with your friends who want to pause the QuickBooks Online. Thank you. We want to see you in the next section. Bye-bye.